Following the daily meetings of the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in recent days, a number of scholars, religious, cultural, and social figures, along with different groups of youngsters and the public from all around the world, gathered at Ayatollah Shirazi's central office and gave ear to his words, guidelines, and advices.